Hey, what's going on everyone? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Waf and we're going to be playing the new Call of Duty Cold War on the PlayStation 5. So I did actually get my PlayStation 5 yesterday and I did get to play Call of Duty last night. But I wanted to speak a bit of detail on it and never got to record an intro. So this is it. This is the intro and I wanted to just say that this game so far has blown my mind. Like, it is unbelievably impressive how it looks. I mean, all the Call of Duties always looks really good. Every single time a new Call of Duty comes out, the graphics are always sick. But I can't help but just every time I look at these graphics on this game, I'm blown away by it. I'm so immersed. I'm just looking around. I'm spending a lot of my time just walking around, looking at the walls, the details on the floor, the lighting. The lighting is probably the best thing that I've... The lighting just makes such a difference, and I'm sure that's because it's all ray tracing. It's something that I'm not used to. I don't know any other game that I've played that has actual ray tracing, apart from this new Call of Duty and Spider-Man, and they're the only two games I've played on the PlayStation 5 so far, and both of them with ray tracing, and it makes such a difference. Like, the lighting is so good that it's making the graphics even better when they're already amazing. So you'll see in this video, I am just spending quite a bit of time just walking about, just looking at the graphics, looking at people, looking at the environment, especially this first scene in the bar. Like, I'll just let you watch it, but God, on my TV is an amazing TV and it's 4K, and I think that this is 120 frames per second. My friend told me that it is. I don't know. I haven't actually looked that up, but it would make sense because it's so smooth. I just love it. I love it. And it's getting me excited for the future of PlayStation 5. And also, I'm going to be getting the Xbox Series X. So I know both of them are going to have ray tracing. Just basically, the future of next gen is exciting. And getting a little taste of it right now is really exciting. So anyway, I'm going to shut up. Let's just get straight into it. I hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah, let's do this.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Karavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
I just want to see what the graphics look like. PlayStation 5. Wow, these look so good.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment.
Really good.
Well protected.
Look at his face, man.
I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up.
Come on,
I don't want to let him down.
Oh, this is so smooth. Fucking hell. Oh my God, that looks proper real. Oh my God, I can't get mad over this. It looks well good. Oh my God, look at it. I don't even want to play the game. I just want to look around. The lighting looks like lighting. to the reflections and stuff. Ray tracing, baby. Excuse me, can I punch him? Right, love. How much are you for an hour? I know you guys who are watching are probably thinking, just get on with the game, but I have to take this in, man. It looks really, really impressive on my computer. On my computer, this, I mean, God's sake, I've been saying computer all day. It looks really impressive on my TV. I've got a 65-inch 4K Samsung QLED. It's an amazing TV. It won all the awards for gaming. It's like one of the best ones, supposedly. And you can definitely see it on this. Oh, I want to stay in this bar. Come on then, mate. I'm just blown away by this these graphics. It's like how smooth it is. Ready to play? I am playing it. What are you on about? Oh. Nah, I want this.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
Call of Duty graphics are getting unreal, man.
Safe ain't one of them.
Imagine what it's gonna be like in 10 years' time, Call of Duty.
Ooh. Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Steam has info we need. Everyone else?
Wow, this is so sick. This is so sick.
Just up ahead.
I honestly, I can't get my head around this. Fucking hell. It looks like fucking... I'm there! I mean, it doesn't, but you know what I mean. Well, what do you want us to do?
Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Come on then. I can't even aim yet.
Oh! Go, go, go!
I think I just fucked up. Wow, the controller's... The controller really feels like you're shooting. I think I shot by mistake. Whoa.
Find him. I need cover.
What? No, you don't.
Let's move.
Come on then. Press R3 to initiate a takedown, yeah, okay.
Go, go!
This feels so good on the Nice. Oh, what if body parts should have been flying everywhere then? Like waiting about on rooftops.
Go, go.
Whoa.
Hurry up.
Nowhere left to run.
We can work some hop.
Yeah, have a look at that. Nice. Yeah, piece of shit, yeah.
Hey, wait.
Oh, wait.
But these graphics are mad.
I just handle the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
These guys are not messing about.
Rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Go and throw him.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
Who's Ash meeting with?
I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Bullshit. Nah, throw him.
One down, one to go.
Nice.
I get the next.
I like that we get the option. This is sick.
Arash is in trap zone, Turkey.
Look at his face. His face looks like a face. 18 hours later.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Turkey.
Where everyone goes to get the teeth done.
Be sick if you could just go to Turkey on this and just get all your teeth done.
Airfield's
full
just
set
a
of veneers.
Head. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
Whoa. Well out. I know, play the game, but I just want to take shit in. The reflections and the lighting. I don't think I've ever played anything with ray tracing, alright? Give me a break. This is on the, this is what I see in the gameplay trailers.
Any sign of Arash?
Abu?
That's not him.
Nope.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Oh, here we go.
Arash might be here.
Yes, he is. This guy?
I can't make out his face yet.
That's gotta be him. Look at him. Oh!
Fuck!
Good now.
Going in a truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Gotta be.
Hold fire. Need a positive ID.
That's him.
That's our man.
That is so cool. Whoa, what? Bullshit. Oh, you ran in front of me. My guy. Yes, it is. No way.
Take out the landing gear!
dead.
Bloody hell, guys.
You'd never survive that. Not a chance.
You
should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
I don't know. Oh, look at me. How am I meant to know who Perseus is?
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat.
These graphics are mental.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man as soon as you respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler.
Imagine when gameplay is going to be as good as this.
Just one of the few people even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir,
every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Ronald Reagan, is it? I think it's him.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al,
it's the backbone of our work.
We're preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
I can't get over how good that looks. All of this. All of it. 5 weeks later.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin.
Thank you. Whoa, look at the detail on...
We've got a job to do.
The lighting there looks so good.
Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Now then.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the
look
last
at this!
CIA
that... I know it's just an ashtray, but fucking really looks like an ashtray. Look at this, wow. It's the lighting. It's the ray tracing and shit. It makes a whole difference. It's so smooth as well. Is this 60 frames per second or?
One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Whoa.
Pull up everything we've got on
this. This is blowing my mind how good this looks.
She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission,
Russian
activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Next gen, baby!
Your MI6 experience helped our team back in Nam. I'm counting on it once again.
No worries,
Head to the evidence board. Retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
All right. Let's do it. Examine evidence. Photo of Camp Haskins. 8,000 miles from home. Located just north of Da-na-na-na-na. Not bothered. Sorry, guys. For those of you that are watching, I never read stuff. I can't be bothered. I just don't take it in. I'm just not a reader. I prefer to just play the game and follow the story that way. So, I'm not going to read anything. You guys probably want me to do. I don't know. Maybe you might. Maybe you don't care. I really just don't enjoy reading them. There's too much shit to read. Look at all this. I'm not bothered.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw.
That
one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere.
It's crazy that people just like go to war. I think it's absolutely nuts. Like, we all go to war because we get told... People go to war because they get told to go by someone who's called a president. Or whoever it is who runs the military or whatever. Send you to war... I just think it's pointless.
It's time to wake up.
Everyone's just killing each other just for the greed of someone else. It's just stupid. Fractured jaw. Waff Bell.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins.
Thank you.
Oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here.
Good.
Hey, Butcher. How's the
reflections are really cool.
It still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Reflections. Oh, you should be able to see me though, that's a bit. Can't, nah. Whoa. This looks well good.
Hey Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Oh yeah, I bet it's gonna be a walk in the park, mate.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
All sitting comfortably.
There we go.
Oh
could.
Man, Adler.
Music
why
perfect.
Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news? Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour. And that's good because
a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit. Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims.
I love this.
If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
Oh, what? I didn't want it to
cry out. First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now. Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG!
Oh.
Talk to him. Light him up.
Whilst I'm dead, because the triggers are they make it hard for you to shoot sometimes. So it actually makes your fingers ache a bit.
Your priority is securing any intel.
Get out.
pushing forward. Getting close.
Getting covered.
Have a load of that. Nice. Best blow up body parts, everything. Why? So annoying. It's the only thing I don't like so far.
It's like looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler.
Nice.
We confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell. Grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Hey, what's your language? Oh, I actually...
Still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Niner One.
Get out, we're ready.
Keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out.
Yeah, trying to board. Oh, men.
Badger Niner One, in the air.
VC, you're all over the mountains. No sense here.
Look at this. Well, good.
Badger 901, we have an enemy bird headed your way.
Actually,
the car get burned. They don't. Take on that high.
The fact that this sort of shit happened is crazy.
Yes, he got your red zero.
From God's sake.
Badger 901 in the air.
VC, PC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid. Tear them up, Bell. Target the hut.
Right. Right guy again.
Badger 9-1, be reported. Division 5, we're headed your way.
Since when did the car get burned? They know. Fucking Soviets. They got that high. That's it. Stay on.
Oh. No way, missing all. Whoa!
Come on, Bell. I think you got him. Yeah, you got him.
Finally.
Good job, Bell. They get that high guy. They're pissed we got the intel. Ripcord B, 20 seconds down. Ripcord, Badger 9-1, on final throw.
Roger that, 9-1. The base is still hot. Watch yourselves. We'll do what we can to clear an LZ. Get the asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Ripcord.
All this, like, environment looks so good. Reminds me of Machu Picchu. All these, like...
Open fire!
Whoa! Where the hell... Where's it come from?
Multiple round targets! Pick them off, Bill! Fuck yeah!
Oh.
PC convoy on the road! They got those supply trucks! Every one of them rearms the enemy!
There's so much shit flying about, I don't even know where I'm from. Wow,
push
look at all this.
Oh
shit,
run.
That's my guy.
Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Watch your fire.
Enemy dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell of landing if we don't take out those positions. Light them up.
This level is so cool. It's massive.
Look
how large this area is.
Divert to intercept.
Roger that, Ripcord.
That's my guy again. These are all my guys. I don't understand what's going on here. Right, so these are all my guys. Where am I getting?
Pick up those AA trucks!
This
hold
is
on,
Ripcord. So
we're on our way.
Whoa. How the camera pans straight into the actual helicopter.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sock?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one that just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel.
It's Waff Bell, not Bell.
Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
That desperate already.
Not yet.
No way would I want to be in a helicopter with a nuke. Mental.
Armed
know I had that so loud.
Somehow Perseus knew.
Somehow I've survived again. With a nuke in there they got through as well.
Sims! Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
Wait.
We need air support! Mel, call it in! Grab a weapon! Keep them the fuck off us!
Still with us?
I love Call of Duty. So epic. There's just a nuke there
you
as well.
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
We did it, guys.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding.
I'm actually blown away by how good these graphics are.
Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Gear up. Okay, well, guys.
MI6.
I think I'm gonna leave it here for now. It's been a long day. Today's been a very long day. Woke up at 7:30 a.m. It's now like midnight. I've been playing and recording since like 10 a.m. So that's it from me. I hope you enjoyed the videos. I will be doing more of this. I'll be doing more Call of Duty. I'm going to complete it. I'll record the whole campaign. Same with Spider-Man. So if you're enjoying these videos, keep coming back to my channel. I will be uploading the rest of these daily. But yeah, that's it from me. Thank you so much for coming back and choosing my videos, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you do actually enjoy my videos, then please hit the subscribe button. That would be amazing. Or at least give me a thumbs up and hit the like button. And I'll be seeing you next time on WAF World.